So now I'm accused of being an Eastern Orthodox plant who is here to really infiltrate the Catholic Church. Mwahaha. It kind of reminds me of that time that Brian Denlinger accused James White of being a secret Jesuit who's undercover. But on a serious note, an undisclosed cardinal allegedly recently saw me sneaking leavened bread into an FSSP chapel. So I do think my cover has been blown.